first reported in Defiance, Ohio in 1972 and later reported sporadically throughout the state up to 2010. This creature is said to have a humanoid body with a canine's head fur and claws. It's 6 to 7 feet tall, and there's said to be more than one.